Hello everyone, let's start our third part of the fourth Wally Stalin series. Okay, so we have issues with aluminium. Why is that? Fighters. Yeah. Understandable. Maybe we should switch to the limited experts already, or maybe not. Who can I invite to faction? Estonia. Let's wait for the ultimatum to expire. Yeah. Where is it? I don't know. Seems that. Okay, let's wait a bit and then. So what's with the. Okay, let's invite. We have exiled divisions. Yeah, for sure we have exiled divisions. Okay. So what we can do is we can put them to the Eastern Prussia border maybe. Seems we have to reorganize everything actually. Okay, so do it like this. Let's have another army group. The attacking divisions will be in these two army groups, and we can maybe promote some guy. This one maybe. Actually, let's these guys are surprisingly good, so maybe we could. And I will leave this one as. Actually, let's put Govorov here. Like this. And this one will be Shilov. This one will be Budyonny. So, these guys. They will all attack Eastern Prussia like this, and these guys can mix the armies up a bit, yeah, like this. So yeah, something like this. And these three these armors will guard Western German border, yeah. Maybe even four, yeah, something like this. So we have what? Yeah, we have a bit too much here. Thirteen, ten, 14. Yeah, more or less. This one is what? Wifey. Yeah, let's just put them all here. And the offensive line will be something like this. Mm-hmm. And these cavalry divisions will just guard everything as before. Yeah, nice. And Konev. Konev. So these guys, we don't need them here anymore because Estonia is joining our glorious Comintern faction. How about Latvia? Well, they will join us too, quite soon, so let's maybe reassign these divisions as well. Okay. We can also draw the offensive line. So Romania is yet not aligned, so maybe we will not even get to war with it. Yeah, but they certainly drift into the okay, what's about this one? Let's redraw everything again, just in case. Here, I guess. Okay, artillery we can now build improved one. Yeah. Well, you refused, but you are in our faction. I don't understand. Shouldn't you be in our faction? Yeah, it's incoming turn faction. Yeah. We can't declare because it's in our faction. Well, anyway. Oh, we actually can. What's? No, no, we can't. Okay, it's all good. Alright. So what's with the... Okay, it's only 93%. Some issues with supply. No wonder, because in the game the authorization level was dropped. For some reason. Alright. Are you happy now? No? Alright, let's go on with artillery upgrade. Let's upgrade our anti-air. And we have some excessive factories. Where to put them? Let's build some radars actually. And we also need some military factories. Okay. Something like that. Okay. And what to build? Of course, we can always build some more planes, but maybe we. Yeah, anti-air is a good thing. Something like that. Okay. Maybe I should have switched to anti-air too, because we need simple anti-air to fill in all the divisions, and now it's the production dropped significantly. Yeah. Alright, we can maybe create a new version of Storm Infantry without anti-air for now. Yeah, something like that. Let's train these guys. 24. Yeah. something like that. We also need to build some trains. War austerity train, yeah. Good. Good thing. Three factories will be enough. And let's build some fighters. And we need to research new fighter as soon as possible. Yeah, 6-8 days till the new fighter. And let's form cryptology main department, maybe. I don't know. Maybe let's do it. Material designer. Theorist and doctrine post, maybe this one is interesting guy to add. Okay, let's go on with this. What's going on? Why don't you have any army assigned? Ivan Konev. Now you're happy. Okay. This guy seems nice. Let's put them all to work. What's with the planes? Should we research bombers? Yes, I guess we should. Or maybe we should research infantry equipment. Let's do that. I'm thinking maybe add another artillery here. Yeah, we can do that. I think, yeah, we can do that. Yeah. It's only at 90% now. The supply, I mean. let's start decrypting. Oh, German rig. Oh, and now we have 3 dockyards. How nice. Hungary join us access. Right, some additional treaties. Okay, nice. The 5-year plan is done. Let's try to do 3rd 5-year plan. It seems that we can do that. And let's train some more infantry. Why is it 12 divisions? I mean, all of them here. Oh, we now have a border with Hungary for some reason. Should we put someone there? Percent 94%. Okay, we're basically at the limits of our capacity here. So we have some trains shortages actually. Interesting. Let's boost train production a bit. And maybe let's boost fighter production as well. China cancels non-aggression pact. Okay, let's unlock this thing. Legate prop. What can we do? Supply consumption. Well, let's see if it helps. Yeah, it helps. Nice. Okay, and now we are done with with them. Photo research. Construction. Do you have anything here to research? No. Alright, let's continue with them. Bomber. Low manpower, let's switch to intensive conscription. Okay, we will now. Let's upgrade fighters. Engine. We don't have enough XP, we can only upgrade engine. Right. So let's just switch to the default Clausier support model. And to the upgraded fighter model. Something good. Fighters, come on. Rocket artillery, do we need it? I don't think so. Anti-tanks could be useful. Actually, let's get on with the production of anti-tank. This should be enough, I think. And what's up with the trains? Well, let's boost their production a bit more. Why are you operating in the Sea of Japan? Oh, whatever. I don't understand that. They have been produced and put to Baltiski float, right? Oh, it's okay. I actually need to put them to Baltiski Podvodny Flot. Like this. And yeah, like this. Alright. One more thing to do is we need to reassign this. Let's put here maybe. Also, mountain troops can be upgraded a bit. Yeah, and that's all. Can do. And Latvia is now available. Nice. Okay, and we can now reduce our civilian factory use for a bit, which is a good thing, I guess. Can add chief of navy? No. We'll get by without chief of navy. What's up with our occupied territories? Turkey attack us. It would be nasty. So we'll have a separate we'll have a separate, actually should we put Zhukov somewhere here, maybe here. Organize our army a bit. Fence line. Like this. Yeah, we have a shortage of trains. And for how long? Quite a long time. Right, let's boost their production a bit more. Alright, I'm a bit tired and I think it's time to for us to wrap this up. So who's having issues? Nobody. Everyone's good. Well, I believe we have quite a significant numerical superiority, right? Among why they have so much factories. I have barely on par with military factories, but well. And what about armies? Well, doesn't look good. Doesn't look good at all. Alright, thanks everyone. I'm not sure if everything is going good, if everything's going well. It goes quite a spare historical historical version of events, but in the game Axis always tramples over Soviet republics, so well, we can hope that AI will be stupid and do some stupid shit. So I'm planning to train some more armies, and I will not put them on the front lines anymore. I will put them on the second defense lines somewhere here. They will serve as a like as a wall against the enemy, and we will be able to execute this operation. Let's actually train them. Yeah. We'll have a warning when Germany will try to attack. Artillery. 65 days, that's enough, it's acceptable. Maybe at motorized recon. Do we need it at all? Maybe hospital will be better. Maybe not. Yeah, maybe it's fine as it is. Alright, I'll think about it later. Thanks everyone. Have a nice day.